The Fab Lab, Fab, although people think it's fabulous, and it is fabulous, it stands for fabrication. So everything about the Fab Lab is about making this or that. So all kinds of different machines, tools, everything from sewing to woodwork to graphic design, everything in this room is about fabrication.
It allows you to be yourself. It allows you to express who you are. It doesn't allow you to hide behind a shadow or hold back on your creativity.
You had to find a background picture, and then you had to put words in it.
So we made keychains.
Cool.
And we basically on the computer, we just had to write our name and just do an image that any image you wanted. And I chose the basketball and headphones because I like basketball and I love listening to music. It cuts the wood for us and then writes the name and does the images that we want.
The point where if you laser cut certain kinds of lines into a flat, solid piece of wood, the wood becomes bendable. It's called a living hinge. Just even being around these machines and these different applications, it might open their eyes to things they didn't even know existed. It's also something they can put on their resume. So not a lot of high school seniors have the ability or to put on their resume that they know laser cutting or 3D printing, or they've worked really hard in a wood shop. So just exposing them to that is sort of the step one, and seeing what, you know, where their passions lie and what they want to pursue on their own, you know, it's just sort of game changing for a lot of them.
So as in, you can get into almost anything that you would like. So that's what it's like I love about this school.